Gosh, this seems like yesterday, but it was almost 3 years ago that I got the chance to have the first ever Divas table match.
And again, the rules of this matchup, once you put one of your opponents to a table, you win the match, and this matchup underway. Look at this!
This is incredible. Beth picks both Divas up at the same time, which is very impressive.
Well, things have certainly turned around now. Lay cool, looks like they are in control.
And they throw Beth right into me, which when you have somebody as strong as a Glamazon coming into you, it's like a head-on collision with two freight trains.
Oh my goodness!
Ooh, Beth ends up taking a nasty spill outside of the ring. Looks like she landed on her head, which, you know, just shows how dangerous any match is.
This is what Laycool needed to do. They've now isolated one member of the other team.
It's the perfect position for me to have them exactly where I want them.
Natalya, she's not gonna be able to do this! A double sharpshooter!
Has this ever been done?
Never ever been done before and has never been done again by anybody but myself.
Too early of a celebration for Beth and Natalya. Natalya, the Divas champion, in trouble.
Now they're hoisting me up on the top turnbuckle. It looks like they're trying whatever they can do, whatever it takes for them to put me through the table.
This may work. Double suplex here.
What choice do I have but to take matters into my own hands?
Perhaps just a matter of time here, and Natalya!
I pushed them through the table thinking, oh my gosh, this is gonna break the table. These girls have to be finished. And the table doesn't break. The table doesn't break.
The match continues!
So, there was only one thing I could do.
Go. Oh!
Oh! Epic match. Another win for Natalya as Divas champion. What a special match. I got to be with my best friend, Beth Phoenix. It was the highlight of my career.
Natalya and Beth Phoenix make history here tonight at TLC.